Parentals came right through here.
Your sense of smell kills it, bro.
Oh, look down there.
Pretty.
Whoa.
Okay, right this way. You ready, Brent? Agnes, would you please...
Holy pinecone! Well, what are we waiting for?
Would you look at what we have here?
King, those are the troublemaking offspring of Caden Humphrey, the Alpha and Omega.
Yes. They destroyed my pack, and they have the nerve to come back to the Eastern Valley for more.
Speaking of Caden Humphrey, I don't see them anywhere.
They probably went looking for food.
Like all of us. I'm so hungry, I could eat a wolf.
Took the words right out of my mouth.
I think we've got problems.
Wait, it's the king and his henchwolf, the ones that kidnapped me last winter.
You're right.
Let's get a move on.
Go ahead! They're after you, not me!
No, we are not gonna let you drown!
Lynette, what are you doing?
What Mom would do, taking one of them out!
Ah, look at that! Meals on wheels! And I didn't even order room service!
Let me take a stab at this!
Get her, Hench! Do I have to do everything myself?
Hey, kid! Remember me? The little wolf you tried to kidnap? Sorry you lost your pack!
You little nasty Omega!
Like you're sweating
the small
stuff.
Brent, grab my tail.
No, I'm not bringing you into my freezing mess, bro.
Grab it.
Easy, Agnes. You know what happens when you go too fast.
I'm counting on it. It's time for an airstrike. We'll be right back.